Welcome back. We are in Neligh, Nebraska. Population around 1,500. And I think our next town is O'Neill, Nebraska. In about 30 miles. That'll be our next big town where we stopped the video. There'll probably be little towns before that. Hospital. Yeah, this is a neat town. A lot of trees. It always amazes me how the towns have so many trees, you know, compared to the surrounding countryside. I actually wonder, did they plant all the trees? Or did all the farmers cut down the trees outside of town? I think it's a little of both, probably. Got a Dollar General. Oh, and a Casey's. You made it when you get a Casey's General Store. Coachman RV. Like the endless adventure of YouTube people restored. Except theirs, I don't know if they got the engine fixed yet. They did all the work on the inside over the last 9 to 12 months. And then they were gonna take it on a trip and they didn't get very far. So they're gonna start the engine work now. Northeast Nebraska has a lot more rivers than southern Nebraska. Or even southeast Nebraska, I should say. Thank you. Steakhouse, LB Steakhouse Lounge, maybe that's what it's called. So Ewing is in 10 miles. Like cactus. up to. Like little yuccas, it looks like. Yucca cactus or something. Something similar. This town was incorporated in 1870. That's 151 years old. Jeez. Excuse me, I am getting tired. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I have to get a soda. I've already had two iced teas. So Inman is in 12 miles. oh, usually Diet Coke wakes me up. I just gotta stop and get one out of the fridge. is hope if I stop to nap, I don't sleep for more than half an hour, hour. I can't imagine I would. But we will see. I probably set the alarm just in case.
Ooh.
4 miles. It's gonna feel good to get a little shut eye. Wow, did I see that right? A bobcat little skid loader thing, it's like 50 grand. Brand new? I didn't realize they were that expensive. Jeez. It is a lot of metal. Then the engine stuff alone probably is expensive. not good. Scratching. Let's go forward. All right, so this is O'Neill, Nebraska. And we're going to take a little break, so thanks for watching.